You know, I was a part of the peaceful protest with the NAACP at Fresno State, and with the 3,500 plus people that showed up, it really showcased that there are so many different people from so many different walks of life that really wanted to support Black Lives Matter. And I think that linking up with Bulls up front really showcased that there's different people in different walks of life from the art field that truly are completely with the changes that need to take place. So because of that, it just started to you know, kind of come together in my head. A link with Dulce up front was like, hey, we really need to do something for the city. So many different areas are painting murals. They're painting Black Lives Matter in different locations throughout different cities. And we need to do that as well to show that we stand united with the rest of the cities that do feel that Black Lives Matter.
So you start off today here for the Tchaikovsky Park. What's next after this?
After this, we're going to be behind La Mason Kebab off of Fulton Street. We're going to be painting a George Floyd mural. There, we also have a Black and Brown Unity that's going to be a mural painted on next weekend across from Roosevelt High School. And then we have a couple other ones as well from Trans Lives Matter and a few other initiatives. But that's the layout.